try this one more time.
I'm gonna try this one more time. Just need to make sure I'm doing it. I'm just sending out a couple of invites and then I will get started with this run. Because I really want to do it, and I think I can do it in the relatively super fast time. Okay, sorry, I had to take a second to write out what I'm doing in order for this to count. So, I'm gonna submit this run to speedrunners so that I can see if it's a world record attempt, or if it will count as one. I hope that it shows out right. And that it's accepted, because I think I can get a really awesome time. I think my time could be close, or I could actually beat it. I think I can beat it. I really do think I can beat the time. I'm very confident in that. A couple more invites. Now, I fixed all of the problems I had earlier. I shouldn't have any input issues or I shouldn't have any problems as far as like inputs or whatever. And then one more, because I know it's here. No, that's not it. That's not it. Oh, maybe it is not here. I thought it was a Facebook group, a Facebook live streaming group that I was in, but I guess I wasn't, so maybe that's that explains a lot of things. Sure does. So, here we go. And then one more. One more. Oh, you know what? Just for shits and giggles, I'm gonna post this on the Twitchers. The EXL Twitchers. That's what I'm gonna do. And I think that'll be really funny that I was posting that. I think it's hilarious, actually, but... I'm trying to find my own speedrun so I can share it. And I'm gonna post it in there. I did it. And you know what, just for the hell of it, I'm gonna throw it in the Titanfall one just for the hell of it. Alright, so this is gonna be my submitted run. My name's Koopa Bear Jack. And I'm going to do the elf any percent run. According to speedrunners.com, the current world record for Game Plus any percent by the elf is 59.26. The time starts when I select the character, and 3, 2, 1, begin. You can go to speedrunners.com and look at the speedrun world record time there right now. Cruising right now. We're trying to. This 122.42 is currently the fourth place.
So humans record. Built this place to hang around
so
amongst their dead.
So I'm just putting
dead.
That as a bar, so I have something.
Oh wait,
to
they're undead. Oh, that makes more sense. Undead humans. If you don't think living ones are smelly enough, stay
that's
dead
why
this time. You hear?
So far, so good. Everything's pretty much textbook at this part. Just trying to stay alive for the most part. A lot of the speedrunners for Cloud for die in the first three deaths. They die, but I don't know really why. I think it's because those are any percent runs with a full, with a brand new game. So that's probably why they do it. But I haven't seen anybody do it. I did see somebody do it in the any percent run before for this too, so I don't know if they just do it for Cloud or not. I really don't know. How did I miss that? I feel like that's a restart. Yeah, let's just restart that. Oops. Yeah, we're gonna restart all of that. Not a good start. So, alright, so let's try this again. 3, 2, 1, go.
Well,
so far, so good. Everything is going textbook. And like I was saying, speedrunners.com, the current elf world record for a new game plus is 59.26. So you can look that up on there if you guys want. And I'm very confident I can get that time. If I'm off to a good start, and I have a couple of shots go my way, I think I will totally crush it. I did it before, and I did it in an hour 6. The current time that's up there now, like I said before, that is the number 4 world record time. At least that's what it's according to the splitter time thing that I had downloaded off of that website. And I'm using that as a bar to do this run.
Problem in the world.
That's not good. kind of sucks that I got it, but even if you still use the lightning, the bolt, you still have to kill the leftover guys anyway. So none spawn, I kind of looked at as a wash.
Amazing route.
Beautiful.
Someone approaches.
What? No. What's that thing doing here? It's not time yet. I would run if I were you. You cannot defeat death incarnate.
I've never seen these rooms laid out like this, so this is a completely different new route for me. This is very unfamiliar.
Actually really good.
I got the ham for safety. Pretty much all I can do now. No, honey, I'm doing a speed run right now. You're live on television. I'm trying to concentrate to do this as fast as humanly possible. Oh, I must be towards the end. There's a lot of gold. That was a really nice room. You can in hopefully under an hour, or hopefully under 59 minutes, swords and shields.
Dead soldiers! Oh, these guys have really kept their gear in good shape over the years.
All right, so I remember this board. Oh yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna do all of them right now in chronological order because those are the rules. The rules state that I have to do it in order. Oh crap, I thought all those dudes died. I can't let you join. Can't. I have to do this as quickly as possible. That's what the rules are. I just got started, baby girl. We're gonna be here for a hot minute, at least for another 20 some odd minutes. say 24 hours, now, but it's for another 24 minutes or so.
Keep that up and you'll stay alive for at least a while longer. Elf,
yeah.
Your life force is running
sure
out.
Can.
Eat your food, don't destroy it.
Because I don't need to kill. Oh man, we have more coming.
One less problem in the world.
Very little. They even allow it.
He's done. You're in for a treat now.
Look at that! How did the huge blue guy fit inside the little one? It's just like my mom said. Evil sorcery won't get you anywhere.
So good.
That spawner really needs to be taken out. Just destroy that summoning thing, all right?
This challenge won't be as easy as the first one. I'd like to see you get out of this one alive. By the swift little elf.
Like what I'm doing right now, guys.
The final hurdle before the path to the first shard lies open.
This looks like the fancy quarters. Better use my fancy arrows.
So good. Even with the death. Seems we've made up that time. I can't believe I missed.
Elf needs food.
Hey, I'm starving here. Some of that elf bread.
I can't believe I screwed up.
Keep that up and you stay alive for at least a while longer.
Can't believe I missed that guy. can't pay attention to y'all right now. I need to crush this. I'm 36 seconds behind.
If you keep destroying food like that, you'll have none to eat. Impressive, aren't they? The halls of the Sun King's tomb. I didn't expect you to come this far, but I have high hopes for you now.
Whoa! That is the biggest cave I have ever seen.
Needs food badly.
One of those shards. Ah, that wasn't so bad. But let's hope the other pieces aren't that.
These caves are decorated with the bones of fools past. Will you be joining them soon?
Could have been the flower garden. Could have been the lush forest, but no. It had to be a dark, dreary cave. Hey, look at all these tiny guys, all angry-like. Bullseye! And another one goes down.
These orcs are tougher than the monsters you've faced thus far.
Nope, I want to go this way. I always do that.
Bullseye!
do that, I always want to go double back up. Oh man, I made up so much time and then it totally worked in my favor. Keep up the pace.
Keep that up and you'll stay alive for just a while longer. An amazing feat.
Hey, looks like there's spiders down here.
I hate spiders. Even in real life. Those sons of a guns will kill you, you know. I missed it. Like, it's pretty disappointing. I've missed quite a few shots in this run. Important. Even though you don't have to fight them, it's really good to clear them out because they just make things so difficult. That guy just wants a piece of this. Bye bye, baby. That guy is still trying to come after me. spiders. Look at that big guy. It's mad. Cruising! Cruising! 28-40 so far.
But who knows what horrors lurk in the darkness down there.
Minor hiccups, but,
Oh, great. It's even darker
overall,
down here.
Overall, not too bad.
Now, how am I supposed to shoot things when I kinda see them?
Turbo boost, let's go. Big shot, like if I would have popped him, it would have been done. I wouldn't have to worry about him anymore.
Deeper and deeper you go, closer to your doom.
Now that doesn't sound very pleasant.
So I'm specifically getting that so I can get the potion. I figure if I use the extra 2 seconds to grab this, this is going to help me out in the long run. So let's see if that extra time ends up helping me or hurting me. I didn't even have to fight them, so that's another like lost 2 seconds. Way.
Shit.
believe. I still have to go back here. Yeah. Here, get this key. Now I can go back.
Is terrible. More orky than I've ever felt.
I'm just concentrating like so hard. I'm really trying hard right now. Like, I can handle the one death. The last time that I got 106, I died like 6 times. So, that one death I know isn't gonna really hurt me too bad. Nice. That was beautiful. The Beast Slayer. Next boss.
Ah, the lair. This is where they usually die.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Works.
The legendary beast is dead. This has only happened once before.
Oh man, totally crushing it right now. Let's go. I think I'm like halfway through the game now at 39. Or no, I gotta be towards the end if I'm at the... Yeah, this is one of the last levels.
I have my hopes up for a spectacular finale.
I think there's like six boards left. Within your grasp.
This place is hotter than Bellic's sauna. It does look dangerous enough to contain a lot of gold though. Wow. Those guys have some sweet robes. And check out those daggers.
The cult of Duor doesn't keep cutting it.
One less problem in the world.
Oh god, that's twice.
Where am I? Alright, gauntlet. Got it.
Ooh, I've never been clawed by that before. That takes a lot of health away. So that's three. Three downs. Why are you not opening?
I wish I had some of that elf bread.
Did it glitch out? Why are you not opening? Such a waste of time. Yeah, I'm on the last holes, and I have just a little bit over 10 minutes to finish it. I don't know if I'm going to be able to do it. I'll get close. At least I'll get second.
Seeks to consume you.
I would think.
The lava's going crazy here. Let's move quickly. This one could be worth a lot.
Four levels left.
This place consists of so much heavy metal.
This one is a long one. This one's a super long one, and then the other ones are really just pain in the ass. Super long, the other one's just a pain in the ass. And
bullseye!
Like, you don't even have to kill these totems. The only reason why you gotta get rid of them is because you gotta make room to crank the shaft.
And another one goes down.
Okay. Man, so far so good, Bartz. Doing pretty decent. Not gonna lie, there's some sketchy areas in this run, but so far it seems to have made it through. Oh man! Yeah, no, it's not the OG game. It's a lot of fun. I don't think I could even get close to the OG game world record time. It's like 13 minutes. Something stupid like that.
Elf,
I mean, even this one for the 2014 version, it's pretty quick. It's 23 minutes if you did it on a PS4. I'm not sure if I'm gonna get the 59 time, but I'll get close. And it, again, it'll come down to me, like, taking that death. Those three deaths. Because I did die three times. I can't believe I ran right into it.
Elf, you live again.
Get any health, but still. Just kind of bumped out about that. Oh my god. Again?
You didn't think I'd be gone for a good, did you?
Man, and there's still two more boards to go, man.
Can you
oh, great. I have the hardest one, too.
All right, guys, come on. I'm ready for the big fight. Oh, and all.
Through a remarkable feat of marksmanship, Elf shot the fool.
Too easy.
Bam!
You did it. You actually made it. Closer to the core lie threats more sinister.
Ah, it's so hot. I feel like I should have brought more appropriate clothing.
I'm just concentrating to go as fast as humanly possible. Oh shit. Oh, I probably didn't even need it. Yep, I didn't even need it. It was a distraction. What a decoy. Hey, I'm recording. Had to let him know, man. You gotta let him know right away. Or else, you know, concentration gets gone and we're already too deep. We're not gonna get the world record time, I don't think, because not with two levels left. But, definitely super close. I think I definitely could have had it if I didn't die those 6 times, or whatever the heck it was. I really think I had a good shot. Oh, or this one. But I'm gonna finish the game. I wanna see where I end up. 106 was my last record. That was my personal best. So, if I beat that, I'll be satisfied. Yeah, it did. It was a thumb killer, that's for sure. That OG gauntlet is no joke.
Poor little turkey, just an innocent bystander killed in cold blood.
I am dying so much just because I'm trying to rush through it.
Yep, now, it's me.
I'm gonna make myself get a bad time. That's not my personal best. I was gonna say, if that hit me, I would have been so mad.
Look at that! Bullseye!
I cannot believe I got killed again. Those deaths, like, I'm still ahead of this time. Fourth place. Ah. They tricked me. Yes, honey. Because your friend's gonna come and play with you. Oh, that's great. Yep, I'm almost done with the game. I have one more board left to go. And I'm hoping I can make it. Nice. Alright, final board. Let's go. The time stops when the dude dies and the animation starts, so that will be time. I'm telling you, if I didn't die those times and I would have played a little bit smarter, that 159 time would have been mine, because I would have been here way sooner.
This is where you die at the hands of a god.
So, no reward. I knew it. Ah well, let's deal with this the old-fashioned way and just fight to the death.
With this sword in my hands, I have the power of the gauntlet at my disposal.
Doesn't have to end like this, you know. Just hand me the gold and I'll be on my way. You'll never see me again.
This.
I don't like this at all. Oh, I get it now. That was irony, right? Yeah, good one.
This one could be there for long.
I thought he was totally dead. I was about to stop the time. This next cycle he should be dead.
Ooh, shiny.
Not beat my personal best, but I still got under.
No, this cannot be. Not after all this time.
Whatever other
time. I refuse to die here.
So, but I'm telling you, I can get that 150. I can get that 159. If I could take back those deaths, man. So close. I'll have to try again to submit. I don't want to submit this one. There's too many people coming in and out. It's all crazy. All crazy talk. So, anyways, I hope that you guys really enjoyed the stream. I'm going to try this again. I'm also going to try to speedrun some Shovel Knight. So, stay tuned for that one. Kookaburra Jack, I'm out.